The holiday season has always held a special place in the hearts of the British royal family, with their annual Christmas cards being a much-anticipated tradition for admirers around the world. This year, the Prince and Princess of Wales, William and Catherine, along with their three children, have once again charmed the public with their delightful holiday greeting. As they celebrate their first Christmas as the Prince and Princess of Wales, the family's Christmas card showcases a stunning new portrait that radiates warmth and togetherness, capturing a heartfelt moment of familial joy. The photograph, taken earlier in the year in Norfolk by renowned royal photographer Mart Porteous, features the entire family, Prince William, Princess Catherine, and their children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. The children, who have grown remarkably since last year, are beaming with happiness between their parents. Catherine, embodying a relaxed and approachable style, is dressed casually in skinny jeans and white sneakers, a departure from her usual public appearance outfits. This laid-back ensemble reflects the informal and intimate atmosphere of the photograph, contrasting with the formality often associated with royal images. In addition to the Wales family's card, King Charles and Queen Camilla also shared their holiday greetings, featuring a lovely photo of the couple at the Braemar gathering in Scotland. This event, held in the weeks leading up to Queen Elizabeth's passing, holds special significance and adds a touch of poignancy to the card. The royal family continues to honor the Queen's legacy, maintaining the traditions she cherished and demonstrating the serene composure she was known for, even in the face of difficult times. Looking back to previous years, the royal family's Christmas cards offer a nostalgic journey through time, reflecting the growth and changes within the family. In 2022, William and Catherine sent their holiday greetings with a picture from an extended family holiday in Jordan. This image, taken during a rare moment of leisure, showcased the family in a relaxed setting, highlighting their strong bond and love for adventure. The 2021 Christmas card featured an intimate snapshot of the family, dressed in matching attire, posing together in an undisclosed location. The coordinated outfits in shades of blue and olive green symbolized their unity and the close-knit nature of their family. Each card from the past tells a unique story, capturing the essence of the family's experiences and the milestones they have celebrated together. The 2020 holiday season saw the Cambridge family sharing a charming country scene for their Christmas card. The photograph, which was leaked by a royal enthusiast, showed Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis dressed warmly for winter, radiating festive cheer. George, the eldest, sat next to his father, while Charlotte, in a Ralph Lauren sweater, perched on her mother's knee. Little Louis, snug between his parents, completed the heartwarming family tableau. In 2019, the royal family's card depicted a delightful garden setting, with the children, particularly one-year-old Louis, stealing the spotlight. Air Commodore McCafferty shared the much-anticipated family holiday card on social media, bringing joy to royal fans and showcasing Catherine's role as the royal patron of the air cadets. The 2018 Christmas card, taken at their residence at Anmer Hall, presented a relaxed and candid family portrait. William and Catherine, along with their three children, posed simply by an oak tree, embodying a sense of natural elegance. George, in a sweatshirt and jeans, struck a playful pose while Charlotte, dressed in a dark skirt and aquamarine sweater, stood alongside her parents with a mischievous grin. Baby Louis, cradled in his mother's arms, added to the family's charm with his adorable blue sweater and tights. In 2017, the family's festive card featured a coordinated blue theme, with all four members, William, Catherine, George, and Charlotte, dressed in matching outfits. Observant fans noted the similarities between Catherine's custom-made dress and iconic styles worn by figures such as Melania Trump and Jackie Kennedy, adding a layer of historical fashion, nods to the contemporary portrait. The 2016 card took a more informal approach, with a photograph from their September trip to Canada. Captured during a children's party at Government House in Victoria, British Columbia, the image showed George and Charlotte marveling at balloon animals, their expressions filled with wonder and delight. This candid moment, taken by Getty Images, Chris Jackson, deviated from the more formal portraits typically chosen for royal cards, offering a glimpse into the family's playful side. The tradition of royal Christmas cards dates back decades, with each year adding a new chapter to the family's story. In 2015, the first card featuring both Prince George and Princess Charlotte was released, showcasing the siblings in charming outfits. Charlotte, in a familiar ensemble from her six-month portraits, and George, in his signature shorts and knee-high socks, highlighted Catherine's penchant for Spanish children's brands and timeless British style. Reflecting on the history of these cards, one can see the evolution of the family and their enduring commitment to tradition. From the early days of Charles and Diana's marriage, through the growing years of William and Harry, to the current generation of young royals, each card is a snapshot of a moment in time, preserving memories for the family and their admirers. The 1990s saw a series of memorable Christmas cards, including a touching image of Prince Charles with his sons, William and Harry, following his separation from Diana. The cards from this period often featured candid moments of familial affection, highlighting the bond between father and sons during a challenging time. In the 1980s, the arrival of Prince Harry added a new dimension to the family portraits. The 1984 card, celebrating Harry's birth, completed the family quartet, while the 1982 card marked the joyous occasion of Prince William's birth. These early cards, featuring a young Charles and Diana with their infant sons, captured the beginning of a new era for the royal family. The tradition of royal Christmas cards not only offers a glimpse into the lives of the British royal family, but also serves as a reminder of the continuity and resilience of this historic institution. Each card, with its unique story and heartfelt message, connects the past with the present, celebrating the joys and challenges of family life. As we look forward to future holiday seasons, the annual Royal Christmas Card will undoubtedly continue to be a cherished tradition, bringing warmth and joy to admirers around the world.